uses the history to predict, okay?
Okay.
Because we did all highway, it's goofing all right. Higher.
Gotcha.
Okay? All right. That's why.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Okay,
and right. Turn, glide.
Like
some of us. Yeah. Side by sides.
place that went to the Stillwood, right? I think it was piled on there again, so maybe it might be.
Okay.
If you go in and you push the handle, that happens, then you go. The one time it would go up for me, it was with hold to the thing.
Hold.
Dawn? I don't
see somebody out.
Clockhead 5:55.
I'm not gonna make that. But
I
said there was room to turn around. So I had to make a 7-point turn. Driveway. I thought there was parking for the church in the rear.
Well, there used to be.
Okay.
You can park on behind the...
Behind what?
The law. Go up there and turn it. Bose or the next one.
Okay.
I usually turn at the Robinsons. Bose is lots of times got two vehicles there, plus you can see both ways.
So it's the next one down?
One.
Not
or
here?
Or you can turn either one. It's up to you, but I can see better down there. Okay. I can see both ways and pour it back out.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, this one. Okay.
Nobody else parks out here?
Well, I said behind it, but...
What?
I said back of it.
Back of what?
The pad.
Oh, fine. I didn't...
Sometimes... I know what I'm saying. Sometimes there's room to go ahead and pull up on it after they parked or whatever, but...
I didn't know...
I usually...
How close am I?
How close am you?
You got room to get out?
I can get out.
Fine.
I
there.
I might not go over the hill.